Hi, I'm Jess Diner and I'm the beauty director at Vogue, and I'm here to talk about some mum beauty hacks. One of the most important things being a mum or being a parent is just to have time for yourself. So I love to get one of the family members around, have them babysit, and just spend time with your girlfriends, with your partner, go to the cinema, going out for dinner. But the most indulgent thing you can do as a parent is just have some time for yourself. Whether you have a baby or a teenager, I think as a mum, one of the things you know you're always going to have is sleepless nights. And I'm really prone to puffiness, so I like to use the VisiPure with the eye energizing attachment. And what it does, it just cools and de-puffs, and it's basically your best friend. When you're a mum, you don't have much time, and it's just the little things that actually can make quite a big difference. For me, it's a bit of lipstick, applying it on my way to work, literally on the bus or on the tube, and it's just a really good pick-me-up, and it makes you feel a little bit more confident. Thank you so much for watching. I think the key thing to remember here is that it's important to manage your time properly so that you've got some time for yourself.